Hi, this is John from Montage Tablet, and this is a Deft Detour 360 case for the iPad 2. It's an agenda style case with a unique design that allows to rotate the screen of the iPad for horizontal or vertical viewing. Let me show you how it works. You just secure the iPad in. It's very easy. Just push a little bit. And as you can see, this is not a slim fit case, it's a pretty thick agenda style case. It's not made from genuine leather, but it has a really nice texture to it. If you can see, there's an opening and a plastic ring at the back that allows the Apple logo to be seen. Every port, speakers, buttons, camera, and power on and microphone and the headset jack are available. It's also a stasis case. It aligns with the magnets in the iPad 2, and when you close it and open it, it turns on and turns off the iPad. The interior is made from gray microfiber. It's a pretty thick screen cover, so it can protect the iPad pretty good. You can secure it like this during transportation, so it won't open by mistake. And let me show you the best thing about it. It's the fact that you can use it as a stand with two viewing angles. This is the steep one. This is a lower inclination angle. It's pretty solid for typing. It's okay. And the piece de resistance of this Detour 360 case is the 360 rotation angle. That's very easy to perform and allows you to use the screen in vertical orientation too for typing and working on your iPad, if that's what you do. You can pair it with a wireless keyboard and use it exactly like a notebook. It's very easy to do so and hassle-free. Now you can rotate it back and see again how it works. This is a pretty nice case. You can buy it from Altouch Tablet and get a true Altouch Tablet from Amazon and get a 10% discount if you use the discount code Altouch. You can get more details about the Detour 360 case for iPad 2 on Altouch Tablet in a few days when the review will be online. Thank you.